friends. My name is Manjoot Singh and I'm going to speak about when your family person get infected to coronavirus, precaution about it. Spread the patient as much as possible from family members. Designate one person to take care for the patient. Everyone should wear mask whenever possible. Wash your hand regularly. Do not touch your nose and eyes without washing your hands. Sanitize the surface you touch daily, such as door handles as knob. Wash dirty linens and clothes. Wash your hands and sanitize yourself. Thanks. Have a nice day.